And a family from New Hampshire is calling out thieves and doing it on her front lawn. Don Nagel says someone stole a lawn ornament from her garden in New York. It was a gift from her mother in New Hampshire. She just moved to the Granite State to Rochester. Nagel posted a message to the thieves saying, quote, "My daughters are very sad that it's gone and don't understand the concept of stealing." They're hoping that the thief or thieves sees this message and returns the lawn ornament.